Hello there, Ian Fresh here, and today I am going to show you how to load a project and then on the Akai MPC Live too, and then how to create a new project without turning off your MPC Live and turning it back on again. All right, so let's get started. All right, here's the MPC Live. All right, if you note here on the screen here, I'm going to hit the main button and I have a song already loaded, but I want to load a previous song. So how do I do that? What you're going to do is you're going to hit shift browse. Okay, that's one way to get here, or you can go to menu and then browse. And then you're going to go to places, and then on the side here, choose where you saved your song. I saved mine on the external SD card in the slot on the MPC Live. And then I'm going to go to songs, and then I'm going to load Raw Cat. That's the name of my project. Hit open. Now I'm using project and song intermittently or interchangeably. Okay, so hit load. And it says loading a project will replace everything in memory. Do you want to continue? Hit OK. All right, give it a second to load. Okay, so now the song's loaded. Let's test it out. See how it sounds. Okay, I'm gonna hit play. All right. Okay. All right. So. Well, that's the wrong song. I don't like that one. I mean, the wrong style. Let's create a new song. All right, so what we're gonna do is here at the top here, you see there's the song title called Raw Cat for this project. Okay, like I said, I use song and project interchangeably. But let's just call it project because that's what Akai calls it. All right, it's not a song until you render it out into a WAV file or MP3. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to either touch the project name or the folder here. This little tiny folder here. I'm going to touch the tiny folder and see there's your project structure for Raw Cats. All right, and then down here, you're going to press the new button. Okay, and that right there is going to pretty much looks like it resets your Akai MPC Live. Okay, and then disregard that. Okay, and then you can see here you're back at the start screen if you have it enabled. Okay, all right, so then down here you can choose a recent project or the project template that comes with the MPC Live. All right, so now, like I said, I want to create a new one from scratch, a new project from scratch. So then all you do is create empty project by pressing this button right here. All right, and there you go. So then you're just gonna go right up here to the project name. It says Untitled, the default name the Akai gives, MPC Live gives it, the project. Just tap the project name, shows you the empty structure, file structure, and then hit save, and then name it. I've been practicing this demo a lot, so. You hit just name it. I'm just gonna name it 8th take because it took me 8 times to record this because I'm not a very good talker. That's all Babylon. Do it. Okay, file name there, and then hit save. Okay, hit the X button. Now your name is there, and you can go ahead and start creating your sequences. But that's another video. I don't want to bore you. You probably already know how to do that already. But in case you don't, I'll put one on, or you think about buying one of these. I will put a tutorial on how to create a beat with the Akai MPC Live 2. All right, thanks for watching.